Hello, everybody. This is Miggy Ferrero Usher from San Diego, and I'm doing a late night game session of Soul Hackers 2. I wanted to play this game because the art style looks to be very amazing. I mean, that looks cool now. You need a controller. Okay. There we are, Soul Hackers 2. Yeah. Fixed a bunch of stuff, don't care. Normal. This is a work of fiction. Names, characters, places, incidents, and the publics, and blah, 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 are fictitious. The crimes, beliefs, and injustice of the story are not intended to malign or exist in the faith group, blah, 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 blah. Nor does it reflect the point of view of the creators. Atlas. These guys have been making RPG games forever.
Ringo. Ringo. Ion is a conscious consensus, born from the sea of information, without beginning or end. Though aeons pass, Ion is eternal. Ion denies all forms of boundaries. Ion denies all forms of boundaries that define the individual self.
Yeah, let's just skip.
If they created us, then they're resorting to...
Okay, I like the fast-forwarding feature.
Seriously, though? Couldn't Flamma have given us a drone?
Thank you.
Oh, look at these graphics.
Great. So much for starting things off right.
Ringo, have you located Target Beta?
Invoking emergency override. Self-regulation suspended. Self-check process suspended. Protection set to partial. Spell sequence, soul hack. Systems are go. Agent now sampling the target soul's wave signatures. Complete. Soul sync. Complete. Process complete. Okay, let's see this soul of yours, Arrow. Oh, so you're aware, huh? Did you know you're dead, too?
How do you know about that?
Did all of that.
Anytime.
Okay, I'd better move. I need to get back to my mission.
Okay, Fig. Mr. Beta's secure and back on his feet. For now, I'll be working with him to rendezvous with a human named Melody.
What the? Arrow? I thought Kamaraki killed you. Did we get bad intel?
Damn it.
Who's this? Friend of yours?
He's a devil summoner from the Phantom Society.
Oh, so a bad guy.
Damn traitor. I'll have to...
Hey, you ever fuck...
Nope.
Then you'd better stay back.
Don't worry. I catch on fast. Just watch my back, okay, tough guy? Demon summoning program. Booting in. Weapons free.
No more screw ups. This time you're gonna stay dead.
We're fighting for our own cause. Yeah, good plan!
That might be dangerous, Ringo.
No way to tell.
Let's stay cautious.
Thunder!
Get that hurt!
How was that?
No way. Did you use a demon's power to attack?
You can do it too, you know.
Let's go.
Careful. We don't know how this will go.
I hope this works. Silent as snowfall.
I'm free!
Whoa, it's out!
Oh yeah! Sabbath time!
What? What's a Sabbath?
It's super hot! It's super strong!
It's super strong and slaughterific.
What the hell's going on?
Just sit back and enjoy the... Out of my way. Russia!
No way!
Sumner.
That was a Sabbath? That's insane. Ringo?
I can't help but wonder about that. I think the reason you weren't able to...
Huh?
Simply put, your soul was altered. And it looks like a piece of each of our souls were more or less welded together. It may be because of a difference in our ability, but... No matter which way you look at it, I've got control over your demons now.
And there's nothing you can do?
Not at the moment, no. There's a lot about soul hacking even I don't understand. For the time being, you'll just have to settle for-
That's true. And on top of that, the pluses do seem to outweigh the minuses here. Guess I'll just-
Looks like you're stuck with me till the end. I've gotta ask, though.
I was on a mission for Yatagarasu, but I had to protect Melody.
The Phantom Society.
Yeah. And their Yatagarasu Phantom Society is a secret. Where we differ, however, is our intentions. They want one thing. To see this world destroyed.
enemy up ahead.
I'll leave this to you.
I got this.
You gonna try it out?
Yeah.
Okay, what now? Let me see.
Ooh, that'll work.
I hope this works.
Here goes! That's a hit!
Okay, that's pretty cool. This game certainly solves a lot of the problems that made JRPGs annoying, like not being able to Skype through all the dialogue or having to actually be present for every single combat scenario. So this game has the auto battle thing, which is pretty neat for grinding and skipping storylines. Pretty neat, since they're just
summoning. I'll do my best.
Oof.
Yeah.
that?
What happened?
Yeah, this game is really cool. I'm enjoying it. Low-key, it's exactly the game I wanted to play. Like, something like this.
How about that? Later!
Min-min!
I'll leave this to you.
I got this.
And that should do the trick. That looks like.
Give him hell, Ringo.
Good plan, Arrow.
How you doing?
Smart choice. With this power,
ooh,
we can target their weak.
Don't know till we try.
Reach you where you stay.
Work.
Out of my way. Pressure.
Some nerve.
They just had to get in the way.
Have you found Milady yet? Wait, Arrow? But how?
No time for small fry. Let's push on through.
Right!
We're fighting for our own cause. All right! No way to tell.
That's one way to go about it, but...
No way to tell.
Thunder! Little!
Nice going. Let's go.
Take it away. You got it.
Got it.
Too late for regrets now.
We gotta win this. No matter what.
On.
Give that a try.
You got this, Ringo.
Good plan, Arrow.
You little.
Smart choice. Let me see.
Ooh, that'll work.
Eat this!
Too late for regrets now.
Don't let anyone with this power. Let's give it a try. We gotta win this.
Yeah.
Give that a try. Let's stay cautious.
Yeah. I am. That was a joke.
Awesome! Hey, miss!
So both Phantom and Yatagarasu are after this Milady person. But just who the heck is she? It's all you guys talk about.
Milady is a devil summoner. However, they've marked her as a...
And what about you? You must have...
You gonna tell me?
Let's go with that.
Well, there you go. Soul Hackers 2. Really stylish, really fun Japanese RPG by Atlus. And it looks great. It's really fun. It flows very smooth. I will definitely be playing this game more often.